I love our school, I love our mission, I love everything we're able to do for students. We do things in education that are unmatched anywhere else. So I knew that when I graduated college, I was going back to Hershey, Pennsylvania, and I was hopefully gonna get a job at Milton Hershey. I started in seventh grade, I was here for 6 years, and then in 2013, I was offered my full-time position as an elementary school teacher in second grade. I think it's awesome that we get kids so young. They're able to learn so much more, they have thousands of more opportunities. When you start earlier and you display that longevity as a student, then you're really able to grasp every opportunity Milton Hershey School is able to give students and their families. My mom worked a job and she worked hard to supply our needs. So I think the working class is, you know, you're working, you're out there doing the best you can. So while you're doing a great job as a parent, Milton Hershey School can increase that and provide them just a little bit greater of an opportunity for success in their future. When you come, you fit in right away. Because everyone comes from a different walk in life, you all find something that you have a common bond over, right? So there was never a doubt that I belonged here. I knew right away my teachers made me feel like I belonged, and then as you engage in more opportunities, as you meet more people, that sense of belonging just grows deeper and deeper and deeper. I tell students, Milton Hershey School is the greatest gift in the world that anyone could ever receive. But just like your PlayStation, your Xbox, it's all useless if you live in the box. You have to open it up and use it. So Milton Hershey, you have to engage in the opportunities that they're providing for you in order to really achieve the success that Milton Hershey School is going to set you up for.